brought to you by GTA. We start with you.
At this stage of the investigation, we've only identified Mr. Mendiola as a person of interest.
Early this morning, Guam Police Department CID investigators arrested 49-year-old Anthony Gregory Mendiola. Mendiola is a resident of the home along Chalankanton Tatuhan Drive in Agana Heights, where the fatal shooting occurred on Tuesday, and he was transported from the crime scene to GPD headquarters in Tizen. GPD spokesperson Sergeant Paul Tapau.
To the course of the investigation, and he was charged for the counts of reckless conduct, family violence, possession of a firearm, without a valid firearms identification, the use of a deadly weapon and commission of a felony, and unlawful transfer of a firearm.
The man shot was identified by family members as Joey Matanane Zamora. GPD has classified the case as a death investigation. It has not been determined whether foul play was involved. Sergeant Powell says a change in the classification is dependent upon the findings of an autopsy.
This case is still open, and our detectives still continue to conduct follow-ups within the area and, of course, the scene.
GPD could not confirm if any other suspects were involved. Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Adriana Cotero.
Brought to you by GTA. We start with you.